Joe Pete. Mother Teresa was once living in a small house in Calcutta, along with some orphans. One day, it so happened that there was nothing for the children to eat. Mother Teresa did not know what to do. Mother Teresa called all the children and said, "Come children, today we have nothing to eat in the house." After 10 minutes of prayer, Mother Teresa said to the children, "Come now, let us go and beg." So they all went to beg. In the night of the door of Mother Teresa, there was one shopkeeper who hated Mother Teresa. Mother went to him and said, "Please give something to eat." The person looked at Mother Teresa and said, "Please give something to eat." The person looked at Mother Teresa with anger and spilled saliva on Mother Teresa's hand. Mother gently wiped the saliva to her sari and said, "Thank you for what you have given for me. Will you give something for my children?" The shopkeeper was shocked at the patience of Mother Teresa, asked pardon from Mother Teresa. Then all began to help regularly to the orphan children. Learn the art of patience. Apply discipline to your thoughts and life. Patience creates confidence, decisiveness, and the rational armor which eventually leads to success. But impatience